Jason Cameron for the first time since 1995.
New York Life, rooting for the good things in life.
The Wolfpack, they're within striking distance, but kept them in it, Sean, was Dennis Smith Jr., the freshman.
Dennis Smith whips it underneath, and the slam! All games against Duke. Rowan for three! Every time it looked like Duke was going to open up a couple working margin, NC State to scratch back. Down by two. Lost on the dribble, Tatum turned it over. The exclamation point by Smith will not count, but that doesn't matter. NC State wins in Cameron for the first time since 1995.
What a fabulous win for NC State.
Amazing things happen when you've got a good plan. Presented by New York Life.